I've had a few questions about the SportDog electronics in the Versa Launcher. What you're going to do is you're going to plug it into the SportDog port, which is the white. You can plug it into the rest of any of the other connections. You'll just have to reverse your polarity on the servos for the Versa Launcher. You'll set your servos just straight up and down. The SportDog unit is actually a more powerful unit than the others I've used. There we go. Any questions, just holler at me.